in the sky. Don't leave your bed in the rain. Cigarette not bright tonight. Don't forget to down the drain.
Rhett's Beer Review. Lush Terrain. Lush Terrain. It's a single IPA by the Butch. 6.5 ABV. Pardon my pronunciation of the following. Hopped with Mosaic, Weita, Matuaca, Waimea, Mortere hops. I mean, nothing in the catalog with all those, so this is going to taste different. Hopefully, it's delicious. This was last canned November 20th, 2019. 2+ years. This one was canned February 14th, 2022. 2 days ago. Congrats to Detroit. Huh. That's cool. This was 7 o'clock at night. Less than 24 hours old. Or 48. Yeah, 48. Sorry, guys. Untappd gives us a 4.09, 1.6K. Not too many people tried this and spent the time to go on Untappd to rate it. Again, beers like it, nothing. Notes. We got fresh citrus, pleasant pine, pink grapefruit. And again, on Instagram, the Butch dropped their base. This is flaked wheat and malted wheat. So I think that's all the info I can give you. A little caravan. That's off the Land of the Gray and Pink album. That is the Land of the Gray and Pink, the song. So let's get a little bit of a nose in the Land of the Gray and Pink. Huh, light. It's a single. Ooh, there is some stank coming out of that. Whew, that is stinky. That's that pleasant pine. Grapefruit coming through. What was the other one? Pleasant citrus. Fresh citrus. Pleasant pine. Pink grapefruit. Grapefruit all day long. And then that stanky, danky. That pine. All right, not as hazy. This is like, again, a watered down orange juice. Not much haze at all to this one. All right, let's get a little gander. Where was it? Pour, gander, and nose. PGN. Okay, the dank. Going away, more citrus and grapefruit. I would say grapefruit is a dead-on descriptive of what I'm smelling. All right. That burnt taste. Whoa. Whoa. That is different. Smooth, creamy mouthfeel for sure. Something familiar about this has got to be the Matuaca. I mean, obviously they use Mosaic all day long. Wow. I would say this, hints of bitterness, but the tongue feel is so smooth, it's almost pleasant, the bitterness. The bitterness is pleasant. It like stings you in the back of your tongue before you can even taste it. So as it's going in. The hops in this one, they're not loud at all. They're not jumping out. And obviously, having so many, you're going to throttle back how much you're putting in your brewski, your Brubenhoben. I am not disappointed with this whatsoever. This is good. The taste is throwing me off, though. I would definitely say there's something earthy to it. That pleasant pine. Did I get it all in there? Interrupted by blue. SOB. The grapefruit's there, but it's hardly there. Obviously, it's a citrus, so citruses are there. There's something earthy about it, but it's not. It's good. It's good. I don't know. Is it a juice bomb? I'm so thrown back by the taste. I can't even. Let's think about the feel. That's an edge on a juice bomb, but I think I'm going to kick that back. This is not a juice bomb. It's juicy. It's just not a bomb. This is not a bad beer. If you're not a big fan of their doubles and you're a single guy, I would say you're going to love this one. I'm a double guy, so this is a little off from what I like from the Butch. Except for that Rewaka Mania. That was an awesome single. This is a stinking delicious single. It's stinking delicious. I am really surprised with this one. Again, everything's so light and so spread apart. I've never had a beer taste like this from the Butch. This isn't new. Some of you watching this video have had this. I would say this is in a category all its own. Glad I didn't even try to find beers like it, because there's no way. It's not a pound pounder. Definitely getting again. Am I going to bring this to chase it? Am I going to get another 4-pack? I don't know. This is just blowing my mind here, though. Good finish. A little, like I said, the bitterness is there. But it hits before you get it down the throat. And that throat is sweet. Bitterness stays a little bit. Wow. I mean, I'm so intrigued by this one. I'm chasing it. I'm getting another 4-pack tomorrow. This was good. This was a good single by the Butch. A good single by the Butch. Pleasant bitterness. Pleasantly surprised. Not a juice bomb. I mean, I let this one go long because it just shocked me. It shocked me. Chasing it. All right, let's bring it home. Back to Caravan. Rats Beer Review!